That's how life is. The same thing every day. That's what the cards teach us, gentlemen. Your bet may change, but the cards, they stay the same. The first card means nothing. The second card always loses. And the third card always wins. That's Pharaoh, my friends. The rules, they never change. Your cut, sir. That's what the cards show us about life, my friends. A man can be down to his last penny and still find his fortune. Thank you, sir. Now, gentlemen, always keep in mind that in the game of Pharaoh, the first card always means nothing. The second card will always lose, and the second card is a six, gentlemen, a six. And nobody has bet on the six.
I told you the six is no good.
And you were correct, sir. We can find some right in life even when we're feeling down on our luck. Always keep in mind, gentlemen, that the third card may always win. And the third card is a 10. Yeah. Winner to the 10. All it takes is to get it right once and things can turn around. That's what the cards teach us, gentlemen. That is what the cards teach us.
Can't have it, Jim. Hey, Jim. If they move, you let me know.
You never know what the cards will show, Jim, but they'll always have something to teach us. You must always watch the cards, my lady friend. No matter how much you're winning, the cards will always get even if you let them.